fucking do it. Let's get this. Get this win. Set matchup. Most of his damage is auto attacks. No way did he steal that shit. That's actually insane. Dude, Jin fucking stole red. The madman. Okay, this guy's pushing real hard. Which is fine. Ooh, almost. Gonna play from range here. Don't let him pop my passive. It's fine. Nothing I can do if he blocks out there. I get chunked. If I step up. I feel like I have to TP here. Maybe not. An ally has been slain. Let's see which way. No, this one, right? Ooh, maybe that way. Hopefully get some creep damage on him there. Back for Bammies. Oh, does he freeze that shit? Fuck. Should have been paying attention. Nope, doesn't freeze. I don't think. Yeah. Wow, he fucking fucked that up. Idiot. Oof. This guy doesn't have any mana. Wasn't paying attention. Could have got that.
Mundo help people inside and kill Tower. Mundo without borders.
He's perma pushing. I think he knows that he can kind of 2v1 Echo and I. You're just feeding me creeps, which is good. Poke him when I can. Don't walk up for no reason. It was not gonna freeze, so he could have backed there, but he went, he decided to push it. That pushes. I'm gonna back. Oh, Mordekaiser is there. I'm gonna grab a plate. We've got eyes on the mid laner, eyes on the jungler.
Come get.
I'm gonna use TP now. I think it's worth it. I'm gonna grab Anathemas. Could have froze it here, actually. Yeah, doesn't want to grab me for some reason. Even in farm with him now. I was behind. That's a fine trade for me. If he was good, he could have killed me right there. He has Ignite and ult. But I don't think he knows the matchup very well. Great push. Grab Anathemas. I didn't think he would actually back there. It's very troll of him. Yep, out farming him. My team's doing well. It's looking good. Please, man. Couldn't wait. Thank you. save. It's not gonna freeze. Fuck. I lured them too far, because I didn't want to take so much damage. Should have just pushed it. Missed. Rip. Just got a fucking tower. Force of nature, here I come. Okay, should be free. No, Mordekaiser is alive. Like, if he flashed there to get me in the true damage, I die. He should have done that. Should not be fighting. See if I can cut him off. Always be farming. wanted him to auto me there so that my creeps would get some good damage on him. So it's like, I'm taking damage, but he's taking a damage from an entire wave of Baron creeps. So I think I was... So I was basically damaging him by, you know, letting him hit me. I think in the next wave I could have killed him. Clean TP. Easy game.